All right, we're back on the GoPro today. And I forgot my mic. I actually just saw there's five or six cars down in Alpine right now. So I'm kind of tempted to go down there, but I already told Martin that I made him up, so yeah. Biking today. Me and Martin are just gonna pedal around for a little bit, but right now I am right on Nowthen Boulevard. Okay. Well, I'll hit you up if we go anywhere else. Bye. Today. It's been a minute, bro. Need a valve cap, bro.
I just had it.
Dude, I have so many valve caps just sitting in my toolbox. Have we actually ever been biking without Austin? Because usually it's us three and we just freaking mob. Sometimes it's good to get out with just you and one other friend. It's been so long.
I don't know how to ride.
We gotta reteach ourselves. My hat's falling off again. All right, we're going to get some coffee, isn't it? Two for one or something like that.
Yeah, I don't
care. Am I buying or are you buying?
I have 20 bucks.
I got
if you have dollar bills, I'll pay it. You just pay me half.
All right, sure, yeah, let's do that. Oh my gosh, dude. Dude, my hat is, dude, it's about to fly off.
Appreciating
we're appreciating the weather. All right, this is gonna be sketchy. We got cars coming everywhere. We made it to the intersection. Real shit?
Fuck it.
All right, let's get it. But it's not warm when it's windy. Up at the spot with your beat. Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Oh.
What's up?
Yeah. Yo, what's up? Chick. What's up? Valentine's Day, so Just get two for the price of one or something like that, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Shout out to Valentine. Martin's my Valentine.
Martin's your
role. Hold on. I'm an adjuster. I feel Martin.
So good.
You're still there, Martin. Let's get it. Alright, so first clip that we were gonna get, first spot, we got kicked out.
Within like a minute.
Within not even a minute, like 30 seconds, I hit this little like front tire jib, and this guy pulled out and he's like, yeah, you guys need to leave. And then he was sitting there as we left, so I think he's calling the cops. So we're trying.
Do you want me to get a dope picture of you grinding? Like, I'll sit like, I brought my truck. I'll sit like right here. And like the sun will be in the background. I'll try it. I don't know.
Alright, do it.
I'll record this first if you want.
Alright.
Take a picture.
Alright, so I'm gonna hit this spot. This is the Mexico spot, by the way. This is whole area is kind of the Mexico spot because this is kind of out back here. So Martin's gonna try to get a dope picture of me and then Charlie's gonna film. So we did not get kicked out of that spot. It was a successful spot. But there's like this little like ledge thing like right in the middle of the street. It's up here. And so we're gonna hit it. There's a couple little ledges on there that might be grindable. But we're about to find out. So stay tuned.
One more go. Can I get one more?
Nope. Martin's gotta leave.
I'll send you those pictures later.
Alright, dope. Charlie with the bolt grind. Oh, you got that, bro. You got that right here. Peace out, Martin. Oh!
Hey!
Sun in the background, perfect. Alright, so it was a really nice day. Hour and a half of biking was good for us. Getting back in shape. Martin had to leave. He's going out to eat with his parents. So whatever, me and Charlie are here seshing. But we got a couple of good clips. And I actually haven't been to this spot since the summer, so good time to get some clips. Land some new things that I haven't landed yet. And overall a good time. Charlie filmed some clips.
Yeah.
I don't think we really got any clips of Charlie, but it's cool. I think we got a couple clips of him, but I don't know. If he didn't, he's got more clips coming soon. Because it's gonna get warmer, and then we're gonna be able to go to Alpine. Do all the stuff that we usually do. But other than that, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more.